about the challenges to beat the plastic hazard. Let's have a look.
That it is address these challenges of plastic pollution. The United Nations theme of quit pollution. India government is taking initiative, and to start with our small NGO name, the Green Institute of Research and Development, and Delhi Technological University has taken initiative one day before the Environment Day, because we have to keep up this theme. Keep it up and world environment friendly for coming generation.
World Environment Day celebration started from 1972 onwards, and this year, 2018, India is taking lead to celebrate World Environment Day, and theme for this year's celebration is Beat Plastic Population, Beat Plastic Pollution. So programs are being held all over the country. People are taking pledge to avoid use of plastics, or if we can't avoid totally for using it, make multiple uses this, but we have to take our environment clean. We have to plant more and more trees. We have to take special care of our cleanliness, and every person should think that